fans of Gifton Food and Baking to be notified of all my new recipes, whether it is Sudanese, Egyptian, African, or any other recipes, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Gifton Food and Baking. Today I'm going to share with you the most easy vegan garlic mayonnaise. Simply, this is the same garlic spread they use for shawarma and kebabs. It is made of three key ingredients. One is garlic, so here I'm using a whole bulb of garlic. My second key ingredient is olive oil, so here I have 3/4 cup of olive oil. But if you don't like olive oil, you can do a mix of olive oil with sunflower oil. The third key ingredient is lime or lemon, so here I have the juice of one whole lime. To it I will add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. I have just poured the whole garlic into a blending jug and added to it the 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. I will start first by blending all the garlic with the salt and pepper until they are finely crushed. Once the garlic is completely crushed, then I will start emulsifying, and by emulsifying is a process of adding the liquid gradually and continue mixing. You have to continue mixing with the blender while adding any liquids, and by doing that you're emulsifying the whole garlic sauce into mayonnaise. Don't add all the liquids at one go, otherwise it will split, but by adding gradually the liquid of the oil and the liquid of the lime juice, it will end up creamy and mayonnaise-y texture. Even if your hands get tired too much and you stop in between, but still continue doing the same method of adding part of the liquid gradually and mixing. You see now, by adding the liquids gradually and mixing it with the hand blender, it becomes creamy and fluffy, the same texture of a mayonnaise. And all this process can take you between 10 to 15 minutes. Personally, we love this vegan garlic mayonnaise very thick as we eat it with barbecue. However, if you want it lighter, you can keep adding oil, just oil, not any more lime or lemon juice. The result of this vegan garlic mayonnaise is quite thick. It's the same texture of Greek yogurt. Frankly, it's amazing to transform the garlic into a creamy mayonnaise. However, the taste is so intense, so be careful when you eat it. It's quite strong, but yet so delicious. If you think this is a huge quantity to be eaten by your family, you can use part of it to marinate any poultry, fish, or meat. Another serving suggestion, you can add a tablespoon of this garlic mayonnaise with either yogurt or peanut butter. At my house, we enjoy eating this vegan garlic mayonnaise, especially with kofta wraps or any barbecue. To loosen the texture of the vegan mayonnaise, I just kept whipping it with a spoon. Be alert, this is quite a strong mayonnaise, and it's not any mayonnaise, this is garlic mayonnaise. Thank you very much for watching this video. For more Sudanese, Egyptian, African, or any other recipes, please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Gift of Food and Baking. Until I see you with the next recipe. Bye-bye.